I'm Yevgenia Gaber, and I'm a Deputy Director of the Diplomatic Academy of Ukraine at the MFA. I believe that in times of crisis, what makes a good diplomat is personal leadership, global outreach, and ability to adapt. And I applied for the Marshall Memorial Fellowship because I believe this is what the whole program is about.